Actress Kangana Ranaut says she's a career-oriented woman who won't compromise on her opportunities. The actress who walked the ramp at the Lakme Fashion Week Sumner-Resort 2018 was asked about her recent stint at India's Next Superstar, where she shared the frame with Karan Johar. Kangana said,
I'm there as a professional capacity, so maybe aise kisi ke prati koi aisi dhaarna nahi hai ki mujhe iske sath kaam nahi karna hai, uske sath kaam nahi karna hai. Haan, ye zaruri nahi hai ki hum sabse hi bahut dosti kare. Ye zaruri bhi nahi hai ki you know ek dusre ke personal space mein jaye. Lekin as a professional, I think I am the most professional person and I'm a career woman. My career means a lot to me. I'm not going to compromise on my opportunities, you know, because of some petty thoughts. So I am going to be out there, I am going to be go-getter, I am going to get what I want and what I deserve, regardless of, you know, what people feel and don't feel.
Kangana, who looked like a dream in a bridal gown with a long trail, had last year sparked off a debate on nepotism in the Hindi film industry when she pinpointed Karan on his show Koffee With Karan of a flagbearer of nepotism. Honest reports.